My name is Oilna. How do you do? I'm here to talk to you, to make you lose. Honestly, I'm even surprised that you showed up, cause you're the only creepypasta to not blow up. We can hear the children whining, mix and stream monsters pining. Let's play a kitty game of hide and seek, but this pedal cannot find me. You lost a tug of war in my garment, on who appeals more to kids in a hard game. The internet takes pastas and milk them, but at least I don't murder children.
It seems an old man has died, if that was his verse, appealing to teens, and I thought I was the worst. Anyways, who are you? I left your moment skipped, when your greatest task was to not break your hip. Now you betray your friend, then he watched you die. That was the greatest betrayal since you grazed people's eyes. When I control someone, I go the extra mile, while with your puppet, when you died he nearly smiled. Got a three-piece suit when I'm rocking the fame. This urban legend has been around for a decade. This crap show has been decayed, got nothing on what you get paid. Jigsaw has changed his outfit and name, I get more pricks daily than your Squid Games.
Is that seriously how you want to talk to me? This incredible show against your awful movie. The style is tired, ripping off Myers, so go and hide in a kitty's campfire. It sucks and the one who knows it is you. My show gives on one, now you give it two. I raised the pinnacle of home cinema. Your games have gotten boring. I don't need to be critical. Your movie's critics did that for me. Squid's game shroom ink stains. I'd rather die than see your ship stay. Don't click on dudes made by men, children creating clickbait.
It's easy to see that you're the mastermind of Squid Game. You lost your fucking marbles when creating this game. Can't see me, your chances are like my arms, slim. Film flopped, yes, but not as much as your skin. You must be confused again if you think you've won. One bill, my box office destroys your amount of one. Give your and there are none rip off and yourself a rest. Because overall, you'll never escape my forest.